Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with how you can find out the perimeter of a rhombus. So let's start. So your rhombus is quite similar to a square where all the sides are equal, that is this side, this side, this side, this side, but the only difference is the angle that exists between the sides is not 90 degrees. That's what it makes it different from your square. So to find out the perimeter, what you need to do is you need to sum up all the sides, that is this one, then this one, then this one, and then this one. So it will be 20 centimeters. Or you can, if you want to know about the formula, it is just 4L. For square also it is same, okay? So this was all about the perimeter of a rhombus. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.